on back here, brother. Got some beverages chilling for you.
I'm on my way.
Looking into your new BFF. Oh, yeah.
Oh, find your magic 8-ball, did you?
She's real FBI. In fact, she's big-time FBI. Highly decorated, the kind of person they send out when the Shiola hits the fan and sprays all over everyone. About 6 months ago, she gets moved over to some new division called Defender, and her trail goes completely cold. Now, one of my boys thinks she's working with DARPA.
You have boys?
Like, I'm being serious here, man. You gotta pay attention. Now, DARPA is the mother load of black ops crap. It's this secret Pentagon group that doesn't answer to anybody. If she's in with those clowns, you better watch out, son.
Yeah. And Santa Claus shot JFK. Hey, where are those drinks?
The location of the final substation in the Neon has been uploaded to your GPS. Head over there as soon as you can.
Hey, brother, you know what scares the hell out of me? The thought of the government getting their hands on that race sphere.
Did we already have this conversation?
I know, you got caught pissed in the wind. But think about this for a second. Now, if that thing dishes out superpowers, what's to stop old Uncle Sam from juicing up the entire military? Or the cops? We'd have no defense against that.
Didn't know we needed any.
Shit, man, open your eyes. Take a look around. You see any Red Cross? Any National Guard? I sure as hell don't. They lied about the whole thing on the bridge. They'll do whatever it takes to stay in power. But you need to wake up, buddy, before it's too late.
She knows where John is.
There's no way of knowing. But even if she doesn't, you have to take her out. It's the only way we'll be able to get a handle on the plague. I'll let you know when I've locked down the location.
Thank you. Cole? You there?
Trish.
A plane just dropped a crate of medical supplies, and someone needs to protect it from the Reapers.
And you want me to do it?
You're the only person I know with superpowers. Besides, you owe me, all of us, for what you did. I'll be in touch when the crate is safe.
Engines with scrap now. We're not going anywhere, folks. Might as well do it.
kinda got my hands full right now. Reapers are all over me.
Those idiots aren't going anywhere. Besides, this is important. You know how you use that blast move to throw a guy into the air and then shoot him while he's floating around? We need to name those kinds of moves, man.
Now's not really the time.
I'm thinking we call it the Crippler. You know, because no one's coming back from that one. We can plaster it all over some t-shirts, make some serious cashola. Think about it, man. You're the muscle, I'm the brains.
Help moving that stuff?
We got it. And Cole, thanks for your help.
This mean we're talking again?
We'll see.